City Theater. Please note, emergency exits are to the right and left of the theater, as well as in the back of the hall where you entered. As a courtesy to the performers and your fellow patrons, please turn off all electronic devices and please do not take flash photographs or text during today's presentation. The faculty, staff, and students from Florida Atlantic University's Department of Music thank you for your patronage, and we are happy that you have joined us for today's concert.
Share with you what a wonderful day we have had with your children. It has been a wonderful day of music making and fun, just plain fun. So on behalf of the area of choral and vocal studies and the Department of Music, please know that we appreciate your participation. Music does make a difference, and when we say that their music is our music, we mean it. I would like to start this evening by recognizing the wonderful parents who support their children's path in music. Parents or parent figures, could you please stand and give us the pleasure of acknowledging you and thanking you. They mentor, they teach, they inspire, and do so much more. And we thank you. We thank you, some of you have come to past festivals, and we thank you for your continued participation and support of our program. I would like to acknowledge each director, their school, and I would like to ask them to please stand and remain standing, and for you to please hold applause until the very end of the roll call. So we will start with Ms. Angela Moorman Davis from American Heritage Broward Plantation. Mr. Alex Drucker, Boca Ciega High School Gulfport. Mr. Mark Pennington, F.W. Springstead High School in Spring Hill. Ms. Roxana Guerra, Golden Gate High School, Naples. Mr. George Brandon Jr., Lincoln Park Academy, St. Lucie. Ms. Dawn Zeman, Lovers Run Middle School, Boca Raton. Sarah Minkler, Matter Academy, and their principal, Ms. Monica Cueto. William Durrell, Miami Arts Charter School, Miami. Daryl Haynes, Monarch High School, Coconut Creek. Yeah. R. Michael Miranda, Okehele Middle School, Green Acres. Yeah. Mr. Richard Andriacchio, Olympic Heights High School, Boca Raton. Yeah. Catherine Briggs, West Boca Raton Community High School, Boca Raton. Thank you. So last but not least, I'm not sure that our Georgina Dieter Dennis scholarship trustees are here, because I believe one of them has, oh, you're here. Yeah, I'm getting a cold, so I thought maybe your cold was. You have no idea what these wonderful people, these trustees, do for our program. They are the great support of our vocal and choral scholarships, named after a beautiful friend of theirs who was a mezzo-soprano, who has left a beautiful legacy for future singers by the name of Georgina Dieter Dennis. And I never find the words to express our appreciation for the support, the love, the generosity, and especially for selecting FAU as one of the universities they support. So in lieu of words that I just don't possess, I would like to ask Mr. Ron and James Shagrin to please stand and let us thank you. Again, thank you for being here and allowing us to share our music. I will turn the program over to Dr. Stacy Russell, who will not only conduct this wonderful group, but will share some thoughts about the music. Thank you.
I was given the then women's chorus here at Florida Atlantic University to teach as my first assignment as a master's student here. The first thing that I was told was, you need to go find a pianist because we don't have one. He's still with me 25 years later. We've now been married for 22. So when my leadership board came to me last year and said, we'd like to do something, we have an event coming up, I'm like, well, it's our 25th year with the ensemble next year. They're like, great, can we commission something? I have two composers in my life that I am very, very fond of. He is one of them. He declined the offer because we've got a lot going on. So I reached out to a very good friend of mine now, Michael McGlynn, who is an Irish-born composer. I actually wrote my dissertation on his music, and we've stayed friends for the last number of years. And so I asked him, would you like to write something for my treble ensemble? And he loved it. He's now working with a group called Sister that he created, a spinoff of Inuna. And so he's been working with the treble voices quite a bit. So this is a world premiere of this new work called The Wind in the Reeds. The story is based upon the Children of Lear and based upon the Thomas More songs, but the words are both in Irish and in English are of Michael McGlynn as well. So we hope you enjoy it. And our fabulous other FAU faculty, Professor Monica Hidalgo and Professor Kyle Meshnick. On this is that the four of us up here on stage all hold degrees from Florida Atlantic University.
Thank you.
on these things is moving them around. So be patient with us for just a moment, please.
My savior for 31 years. By the end of the day, three students are selected to sing for the voice faculty, and at that time, one student is selected to present a solo piece at this concert. This year's winner is Joseph Verso, a senior from Monarch High School, director Mr. Haynes, and not only is he gonna honor us with his beautiful voice, but he's also he also will be offered a $6,000 annual scholarship, which would cover right now it would be a full tuition ride, and we commit for 4 years, so it sums up to $24,000. Thanks to the good.
Thank you.
and the blessing of working with. First of all, I would like to acknowledge our voice faculty who is present. You just heard Ms. Professor Monica Hidalgo, and here in the audience, I believe Dr. Mitchell Hutchins is here. And you know, they say it takes a village, and that's what we have at FAU. We have a nice village. So in addition to that, we also have graduate teaching assistants who help a lot, and trust me, they have worked a lot today. And I will start with my far right, Jamile Evaristo from Brazil, Masters in Vocal Performance. Christopher Berrios, Masters in Vocal Performance. And Ms. Lisa Stevens, Masters in Choral Conducting. I also want to thank all the officers in Vocalis and Chamber Singers who have been working diligently since 7:30 this morning. So they had to help us set up everything. We have an incredible group of students. It would be remiss for me not to acknowledge and thank our incredible collaborative pianist, Mr. David Rosso, and Professor Iran An. This year marks 25 years of Dr. Rosso and David, Professor Rosso, being with what used to be the Women's Chorus and is now this year Vocalis. So that's what we're celebrating today. And the composer Michael McGlynn was commissioned to compose the piece, the beautiful piece that you just experienced. Well, I want to thank the members of Vocalis for raising the money to pay for the commission. And this says a lot about our students. They know how to pay it forward, and they know how to make things happen. So thank you so very much for expressing your love and support and acknowledgement of your wonderful director and collaborative artist, the Rossos. So. Not only in this area of the department, but to the department, the unit as a whole. We're talking about extremely generous. True, they are alumni, but they don't have to go as far as they do. And we do appreciate you. Thank you, and we love you. Thank you. No further ado, I am thrilled to be joined by a longtime friend and colleague, incredible composer, an incredible French horn player from the University of Florida. You have his bio, so you have read all about him. And please help me welcome a good Boca FAU OWL welcome to our wonderful composer, Paul Bassler. Little faux pas, he had to bring his own stand, not good. So, we go on with our program now. Thank you.